We start with one hour chart. We want to see how we can look for trade. First of all, if we refer to our analysis, we mentioned about the different possibility, and even we put the flat. Anyway, this one is not valid. And right now we're looking at this correction. This move, we want to see whether we can put this one as a correction relative to this move or not. Okay. Anyway, what I can see here is still we can expect the price to drop. To look for sell is not really a good idea. And we want to see if you want to put this one as a correction relative to this, that's mean we're looking for one move up. The best thing is if the price reverse without breaking 580, okay? And you want to see, the way it's moving is quite corrective, and no one see, as I explained in my last analysis, no much changes. The only thing is we want to see whether we can get one move up or not. This is what we're looking for. That's mean we are more interested to look for buy. It doesn't mean the price cannot drop, but this is what we're looking for. We want to see whether we can look for a trade for buy or not. But the only thing is, even we get, because it's, as we can see here, mostly we can expect this one turn to a deeper move. Okay, now the question is whether this is the correction and the price can retest the previous low, or we can get one move up, we see the bigger correction. The reason I want to point on this, if we get any trade setup for buy with the breakout of this top, we have to start to manage. If there is, the price doesn't continue as a sharp move, mostly we can see the bigger correction for the price to drop. The reason is we don't see the divergence between these two. That's why even made the price drop from here and retest the previous low, we see this one as a correction. That's why if we want to look for trade for buy, we need to be quite careful. And as I explained, based on 1 hour chart, we can expect the price to drop from here, and even we can look at this one as a flat. But if we want, anyone wants to look for sell, the only way is to put the entry below this, or based on lower time frame, if they get any trade with for sell as a short move flag, they can take it. Anyway, we are more interested to look for buy rather than the sell. But if the price is going to drop, I just let it go. And still, I'm looking at this one. If I can put this one as a correction relative to this, any reversal for buy will take it. And this is how we're looking at the chart. And okay, how about if we get the flag here? Also, we can look for trade. We are more interested to look for buy rather than the sell. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update or trade setup, I will share. Thanks.